Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing a game called Unravel. And no, this isn't Tokyo Ghoul's Unravel, no. This is a whole game, not anime. So yeah, I ain't gonna lie though, I already seen somebody play this game a few years back, so I kind of already know what's going to happen and stuff like that, but I want to play it for myself on my own channel. So without further ado, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on social media, links down below. Without further ado, let's get on the video. I like the music in this game too. Look at the colors, it's so vibrant. Oh! Okay, Spider-Man. Or Tarzan. Okay, jump. Try to get used to the controls. But what language is that? On that pillow. Y'all see that? I don't know what that is. But yeah, I don't know why this game is out of sync for a second. I hope it ain't gonna be like that all throughout that game. It has words, feel like it's X'd out or something. Where am I going? Thistle and weeds. Okay. Picture of a family. We know them or something? Oh. We're just going with the wind like that. Okay. Look at the color. This is so beautiful. Are we okay? Oh, yeah. Okay, we can move. Okay. Okay. The developers did a real good job with this game. Oh, butterfly. Wow, look at this. This is a whole different. This is a different pace from the games I've been playing lately. Number 4. Oh, wait a minute. I'm getting skinny. Hold on. Okay, I see you need more yarn, pull RT to hold and move to the left to pull. Okay. I think I got it. Oh, okay. I'm glad they showed me that. You'll jump higher and farther if you run. Okay. Let's run. Grab things and move the pot more to the left. I hold LT to grab your yarn tail, climb back up using the left stick. Oh, okay. I press A to drop, so jump. Okay, so that makes sense. Surfaces that glitter like this will climb to the left stick. Okay, so press A to jump and then R2 to throw left. hold the left stick down and release the slingshot off the arm. Okay. That's neat. Okay, we make another bridge. Hopefully, I use an offer. Hopefully, I'm losing the yarn. You probably are. Stick down and press A to jump down from certain platforms. Oh, okay. Hold LT and use the left stick to climb down safely on your yarn train. Do it like this? Oh, I have to get off the stick first. Whoa. Okay. See the whirling light? It means that you'll start here if you quit and come back to this level. Okay. Oh, I didn't think he was gonna make that. And we got more yarn. Oh, I didn't see this one down here. Put that right there. Make another one. I still want to let this fill up so I can climb over or something. I don't want to fall off now. Okay, there we go. If you ever get stuck, hold the down button to start a section. I want to pull this progress a little bit. Oh, you scared me too. But we must protect Yarny at all costs. Okay, there's someone right there. Oh, let's get this yarn first. So we just go down and keep going forward. Thank you. do with all these memories? So we collect those. I got an achievement. Missing piece. Oh look, we got another piece. A picture right there. There wasn't no picture in there earlier. Thistle and weeds, how beautiful this was when it was new, and how beautiful it still is, even though times has made it different. Oh, okay. So do we keep going forward? I'm still trying to get used to these controls. Okay, so that was Thistle and weeds. Oh, we got more. The sea. Berrymere? Let's go to the sea. Oh, we're going for a swim. Oh lord, we got crabs. We're going to have to probably deal with crabs. this is beautiful. Wanna meet new enemies and new friends along the way too?
Yarn.
There we go. I drowned. We're not gonna die, are we? I'm so sorry. I don't know if sometimes these people will heal. I don't even know if I'm gonna survive this. Don't kill me now. If the game was trying to kill you in a cute way. How you die in a cute way? Ooh, we could get took by that bird. Trap. Well, you guarding that. You can have that. Okay, there we go. Is it, since it's distracted, can I get it now? smart as yours. No, let's push it this way. An achievement. All right, another accomplishment. see what's been added. The sea. Some places lie far, far away from all worries, all troubles. They are treasures. Okay. I think I'm going to end it off right here, guys. Thank y'all for watching. I really enjoyed this game. It's so nice, peaceful, and calm. And I like the fact that it makes you think, you know, instead of just giving you hints like, hey, do this, do that. You know, I like the fact that it's making me use my brain. But all in all, I really enjoy it. We played two chapters so far, Thistle and Weed and the Sea. So I wonder how many more are left. But we're going to find out next time. So thank you all for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow all my social media links down below. And I'll see you guys next time.